To get started, we're going to upload a photo from our computer. I'm simply going to click the Upload New Photo button and then select the image I would like to use. Once I've selected my photo, it will ask me to crop it down to the size I would like it to be. There are a variety of different filters you can add to your image to change the color or give it different cool effects. We also have a variety of different shaped frames that you can apply to your image to make it more unique.